If I told you once, I won't be back to say I told you so. Faith is all it takes, pay attention, nigga, watch the growth. Dropping out of college, made a gang of people mad. They were stressing, now they repping proud. I took the fucking chance, that's right, little nigga.
Yeah. Swizzle, it's official. Get on board like a rebound and swallow a roll of nickels. Mm. The rich is getting richer and those riches never trickle. Unless you take the path, including a mask and a pistol. Yeah. It's very difficult to recognize the real. Your congressman's corrupt, he's too busy cutting deals. Man, propagating bullshit and lying to pass a bill. See, the bank just took your house while he's sitting on a mill. Shit, I guess nobody gives a fuck. If shit doesn't affect us and it ain't about a buck, we gon' keep our mouth shut. Said I'm tryna bust his nut. Blow that hole with a big old butt and tell it to back it up. Addressing the system won't get you to listen, so I'ma get back on my
bullshit.
We needed somebody to come out the clutch and your swizzle was pulled out the
bullpen.
Now that I'm on like your favorite show, I got fans that get buff in the very first row. I see niggas is scheming for reasons unknown. Maybe hate, maybe envy, I'm loving them both. So why embrace it? Cause you're a fucking joke. And I can sense the desperation every time you post. Attention crazy. And quit complaining, worry about yourself. Trying to build your name off someone else will never fucking help you. Listen, jealousy is for the bitches, bitch. If you're lucky, I might let you kneel and kiss the swizzle stick. Word to DJ Hopper, cause he's scratching like his nipple itch. I had to break it down because some niggas like that simple shit.
Yo. Shit, I got what you need.
What?
A loony nigga with firm beliefs, I'm a different breed. I took the college route, I didn't have to run the street. I'm blessed to be a blessing for everybody that I can reach. Cause now I'm in this bitch like a vibrate. Turn the music up, fuck my white name. Noise complaint this, noise complaint that. Yeah, who's making a liquor run to get the jack?
Me.
Good. There's a message in the bottle, or at least I thought there was, so I was passing till I toppled.
Shit.
Seeing double laying on the pave, kissing potholes.
Whoa.
Blacked out, not knowing if I'ma see tomorrow.
No.
Man, I'm such a big deal. Groupon. I scramble eggs butt naked with my shoes on. You cut the duck and got the clap. Two palms, now your shit is leaning like a noodle. Udon.
Shit.
I marvel at the ones that gossip. I marvel at corporations that kill the triple profit. They'll do anything to pad their motherfucking pockets while we sit back and watch it, assuming it's not a problem.
Shit.
My flow is Ernie, Barkley, Kenny, TNT.
Bang.
It's hard for people to keep up like hoes with double D's.
Woo-hoo.
You could use a couple pillows to protect your knees, they could be useful because that's where you are most of the week,
baby.
And get your ass up and do something.
Man.
You tweet about it but prove nothing and grew accustomed to fronting and living lies. Talk is cheap but you obliged. Beneath it all, you're down and out. You run your mouth to help your pride.
Hey.
I'll give you a second to sit back and listen and soak this all in. If you're simping, you're tripping, don't act like a gift and get with it. Go hard like you're ready to win. I got a drink in my cup, it's about to get handled. I'm not baby sipping, I came ready to binge. If you feel like I'm feeling then toast to the ceiling, we about to go ham like a string on a limb. Ham.
The demon barber Sweeney Todd is the English boogeyman, the character older children call upon to frighten their friends and younger children. Unruly youngsters are cautioned against misbehaving with threats of being attacked by Sweeney and served up in a meat pie.
Y'all better be hot when y'all hear this. This shit's a little different.
Okay, let me spit this scripture. After I kill a nigga, I pull out the phone to take a quick picture. Niggas call me Sweeney Todd cause I cut them up and make Philly steaks. Bend the bones and they really break, then refrigerate. I'm a sixer.